Geez, Josh, I found Reva.
You found her? Where is she?
Well, I don't know where she is.
What do you mean you don't know where she is? You just said that you found her. What? How could you let that happen, Billy?
Well, it wasn't easy, Josh.
Harley, can you get the phone, please?
What am I, a dog?
Just tell me exactly what happened.
Well, I thought I had it all under control, but... Well, I mean, you know how Reva is.
No, I don't know how Reva is, Billy. Tell me. Well...
Josh, it's Frank. Something about Reva.
Yeah, Frank? Yeah. Oh, okay. She was just seen at a convenience store buying beer near Clayton. Where was she when you lost her?
I was just a few blocks from the Heartbreaker at that railroad crossing over on Geyer.
Okay, did you hear that, Frank? Yeah, good. Now listen, check all the bars in the area. No, just do it. It's a hunch, all right? Just do it. Thank you very much. All right, Harley, could you excuse us? What happened exactly?
I was just coming out of the Heartbreaker, and there was Reva in the parking lot.
What? Just standing there or something?
She was in the red truck.
So what did you do?
Well, I went over and I started talking to her. And
what did she say?
I don't know, Josh. I don't remember. I was trying.
Billy,
I was concerned about
she
her.
She must have
running.
Said something. I mean... She must have explained why she's doing all this.
Josh.
Why are you tiptoeing around this?
Because she was acting crazy.
Crazy how? What are you talking
wild,
about?
Wild, Josh. Reva wild. You don't want to hear all this.
Don't try to whitewash this, okay?
Look, I don't know what's going
on. She was coming on to you, wasn't she?
Oh, hell, Josh. Come on, you know there's something wrong with her. I was just trying to deal with her craziness. And to get her home. I mean, that's why I went along with it.
Went along with what, Billy?
I had to get the truck. That was the first thing I had to do. I had to get the truck. That's why I agreed.
Agreed to what?
I couldn't have gotten the truck in
it. Did you touch her?
Home, but I only got as far as that railroad crossing over there on Geyer.
How did she get away from you?
She hit me below the belt, and I doubled over, and then she jumped out of the truck and went laughing off down the road. I tried to go after her, but I just couldn't move like that.
Are you telling me everything that happened?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
It took a lot for you to come here, didn't it?
Wouldn't have come if it hadn't been for Hamp. I would have just gone out and found her by myself, and I'd have forgotten about the whole thing, Josh.
I'm sorry.
But you know, Hamp was right. Look, Hamp wanted you to know how bad it is so that you just don't blame Reva, okay?
I'm not blaming. I'm trying not to blame Reva. It amazes me that this thing all came about because of Shane's birth. That was such a wonderful moment in our lives. I don't understand.
Look, Reva is really sick.
I know that. I just haven't wanted to admit it to myself.
Yeah, well, now you know it. You gotta set your pride aside.
My pride has nothing to do with
it. Yeah, right. I understand that. That's why you were just about to take my head off. I'd have done the same thing. But you know how bad it is now. You gotta find Reva. You gotta bring her back. You gotta do whatever it takes to get her healthy.
I just keep thinking about her out there alone, with no one to turn to, no place to go.
Josh, you gotta stop thinking about it like this.
How can I not think about it, Billy?
Okay, well, right then, just hope that there's something down inside of her that steers her towards people who love her and care about her and will take care of her.
She's scared. I know she is. I can feel it. Sorry that I tried to blame you. I guess I'm just looking for somebody
Let's
to
just
take this out on.
Put it all in the past, okay? Let's concentrate all our energy on trying to get one step ahead of the Reeve.
Okay. You saw her last. Where did she... Where do you think she would go? What do you think she would do?
I got no idea, Josh.
Great. Terrific. What am I supposed to do? Start looking up old boyfriends? I've already got Frank checking all the bars in the area.
We'll definitely stick to looking up people she knows, looking up her friends.
Well, what happens when she runs out of friends to turn to? She's got it in her head somehow that we've all betrayed her. What is she
going to
do?
All right, well, then we'll pick on every dive, every motel, every low-life joint, any place where people who are lost go to find other lost souls. Josh, I know it's bad now, and I ain't gonna lie to you, it is real bad. But it ain't over. It's gonna get better. You're gonna have her back again. You're gonna be able to start this whole thing all over again. Have a life. And you got two wonderful kids to do it with. Thank you. Let's go.
Something I have to take care of first.
Open up, lady.
Even for an old friend?
Boy, I'm gonna ring you out.
Daddy, we...
So? You just shopping? Or are you buying?
Buying what?
It's been a long time since a man took a good long look at me.
Yeah.
You like what you see?
Of course I do, you know that. So does your husband.
Yeah, forget him.
But I can't forget him, Reva. He's been looking for you.
Yeah, right.
He's worried sick about you.
Yeah, he's just worried that he doesn't have anyone to clean the messy diapers. Well, he made a big mistake.
Yeah, well, what's that?
He underestimated me. They all did.
How is that?
Look, I don't want to do this, okay?
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll just tell Josh you're okay,
and then
we can do whatever you want to do.
No, Hamp, you take one step to the phone,
I'm just
going to
call him. I won't tell him where you are, all right?
Whose side are you on?
Hey, I'm on your side. Don't you know that? I always have been, and I always will be. Come here. Come here. Yeah. There you go. So what you hiding from, huh? You got a husband that loves you to death.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just don't believe that.
And you got two very beautiful children. Now, what you gonna do about them, huh?
Can I trust you, Hamp? Because I was sitting in that truck making a list of all the people in my life that I can trust, and it was a pitiful short list.
This is me, Reva.
I know.
I've been keeping your secrets for years, right? I mean, you can tell me anything.
They stole my babies.
Who stole?
Joshua and that tramp.
Who?
Vanessa. Don't pretend like you don't know it either. A blind man could see it.
Wait, Josh and Vanessa? Come on.
Can you believe that? They want to put me away.
Is that why you're running? Huh?
They think I'm some shriveled up old hag, not good for anything anymore.
Come on. You just gonna let them get away with it, right? Huh? Come on. Why don't you just go home? I mean, fight for what you...
No, I don't have to fight, honey. I'm going to prove them all wrong, too.
How are you going to do that?
Lots of men still want me. You know that, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I know that. I hear you saw Billy last night. You get it, right?